Good morning, Vancouver! It's another gorgeous day here in our beautiful city, and day number 23 from our out-of-town visitors. Still no movement or contact from them whatsoever. All we can do is sit and wait. Until then, here's a little tune dedicated to our guests in the sky.
How long have you been here today?
6 hours.
Anything happened?
Not yet.
Are we gonna come here every day?
Yep.
Don't you find it boring?
It's a spaceship from another planet. How is that boring?
Oh.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Just a pain in my stomach.
You gotta lay off the kimchi. Now my stomach hurts.
The ABC Monday Night Movie will return after these messages.
Last week I had a huge dinner party. Over 21 dishes were filthy. Luckily I had new Cascade. They got my dishes sparkling clean. Just look.
New Cascade, now with plutonium.
大家中午好，我的名字是刘丽霞。我们现在在温哥华的某个街上。现在温哥华有太多垃圾，我们来调查市民的想法。Excuse me, sir.
Oh, yes.
你觉得温哥华的垃圾多吗？
Sorry?
我问你觉得温哥华的垃圾多吗？
Oh, yeah.
那你能告诉我们你的想法吗？
Probably about 4?
Where are we?
Yes.
Spaceship?
Yeah.
Come on, let's go.
Go where?
Wait!
Something. Here, let me try it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh yeah, sure, like that's gonna do. Come on!
are you?
I'm Lisa. This is Winston. Hi.
I'm Edie. Are you here to save me?
Not exactly.
Did they get you too?
Who's they?
Welcome, Earthlings, to my ship. Won't you please join me on the Lido deck? Just follow the to your right to the elevator, then take the down to the floor. There you will see two sets of take the one on the and it will lead you to another that will eventually take you to me.
I'm sorry, what?
I said, won't you please join me on the deck? Just follow the to your right to the west elevator, then take the down to the floor. There you will see two sets of take the one on the that will lead you to another that will eventually lead you to me. Oh, for crying out loud! What is wrong with this thing? Can you hear me now?
Yes.
So it's working.
Uh-huh.
Okay, listen carefully. You know where you got transported to?
Yeah.
In that room, there is a red door. Do you remember that door?
Okay.
That's an elevator. Take it down to the fourth floor.
Okay.
See you soon. Seriously, Gary, you were gonna fix this thing last week.
The ABC Monday Night Movie will return after these messages.
Next week on Lost Island.
Oh, I'm so hungry. How long have we been on this island? 14 days. Hey, look! We're saved! Finally! Myself.
Today we are on the street talking to a gentleman about how pretty Vancouver is. 你觉得温哥华漂亮吗?
What?
我说你觉得温哥华漂亮吗?
But you just spoke. I think the rain is bad.
你听不懂中文吗?
Why do you keep doing this? I don't understand. I don't see what I thought you were going to talk to me in English. And then I don't understand. I don't understand it.
Want beautiful hair like mine? Try guacamole.Seriously, put guacamole on your hair. It works.
Hi, I'm Sergio Rice Bunny, the inventor of guacamole shampoo. People ask me, what's the secret ingredient in guacamole shampoo? Well, it's guacamole. Actually, that's the only ingredient. Seriously, you slap guacamole on your hair.Sorry, should my hair stink?
We now return to the ABC Monday Night Movie.
You did push the fourth floor, right?
No, I pushed the third.
What? You're supposed to push the fourth! Four.
Sorry.
Greetings, Earthlings. Welcome to my ship. You look so shocked. Never seen an alien before?
Well, you don't look like an alien.
What do you mean I don't look like an alien? I'm Captain Fildon from the planet Krepar. I've traveled over 300 light years to get to your puny little planet.
Look like a potato.
Oh, what?
A potato.
What is this potato you speak of?
It's pronounced potato.
Oh, you say potato, I say potato.
Okay. Well, you don't know what a potato is?
No, what's a potato?
Show him. There.
My lord, That is the most handsome beast I have ever seen in my life. Where can I find this potato?
Down at Earth?
You, boy with the funny hair, you will get me this potato. You two will stay here.
The ABC Monday Night Movie will return after these messages.
Hey, Stacy, I need you to go to the store for me.
You said the S word.
You know what? Just get some apples.
You said the A word.
It's just apples. Oh, wait, I need to get some bananas, too.
You said the B word.
They're just fruit.
You said the F word.
No, I don't have time for this. We need to get you to xylophone lessons.
You said the X word.
What's the X word?
I don't know.
Talking about whether Vancouver's houses are expensive or not. Oh, come here, sir.
What? No.
What happened? I'm just gonna ask you some questions.
No, I've done this before. I'm not doing it now.
No. We're just asking you some questions. It'll be easy.
Will I understand it?
Of course.
Okay, go ahead.
先生，你觉得温哥华的房价？
We now return to the ABC Monday Night Movie.
You're back! But I thought you were going to bring me potatoes.
These are potatoes.
Those don't look like potatoes.
They're French fries.
What are French fries?
French fries are awesome. First, you skin the potato. Then you slice it up into little bits with a knife. Then you take the bits, throw them in hot oil. You pull them out, add salt, and then shove them in your mouth.
You mean you eat them?
You bet.
Cool, can I have one? Here.
One.
When you say action, I suddenly forget my line.
Don't.
Okay.
Luckily, I had new cascades. Just look.
No, it got my dish.
Luckily, I had new cascade. Just look.
No.
It got my dishes sparkling. Luckily, I had new cascade. Just look.
No, it got my dishes sparkling clean.
What's my line?
What? Action. Try it. Here we go. Try it again. And action. Throwing and action.
People ask me, what's the secret ingredient
in guacamole shampoo? Action.
People ask me, what's the secret ingredient in guacamole shampoos?
You sound like you're saying guacamole.
Lee.
Then you slice it up into little bits with a knife.
Then you slice it off a little bit with a knife.
Slice it up into little bits with
A little bit. Then you slice it off into little bits with a knife.
Not slice it off. Slice it up.
Then you slice it up. Then you slice it up with a little bit.
Did they get you too?
Try that one again.
I can't stop smiling. You're lying. I forgot.
You and we will have a smorgasbord full of potatoes and potatoes and tomatoes. Good.
I'm so hungry. How long are we in this line?
Darn.
Action.
Oh, I'm so hungry. How long have we been on this island? I'm so hungry.
How long have we been on this island?
Today we are talking to people about how pretty Vancouver is.
No, you have to talk into the mic.
在温哥华的某一个街上，温哥华现在有太多垃圾，我们来调查。我们
I am Captain Fleabar from the something or other. Oh my god, I forgot my line. Can you believe that? I'm such a silly potato.
So how long
are
we?
You gotta lay off the kimchi.
Don't you find it boring?
What else is there?
I totally memorized it.
Okay, look at her.
Now?
Yes.
Oh, if I am elected president, I will no. If I am elected president, I will make sure. There are 71%
over 74%.
Over 74% of them, yeah,
Meow, 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 meow,